Hello and welcome back to Tesla News. My name is Marian and I'm your host today. I wish you all a happy Easter Sunday and I hope you have a great time with your family and friends. And let's start in today's video, guys. We will talk about why it's the best time to buy Tesla stock right now. And just for the information and a disclaimer, it's not a financial advice, it's my personal opinion, so you still have to do your own decision. So we will dive into all the factors that play in why it's still right now the best time to do so and not to wait too long anymore till everyone is waking up and seeing what is potentially really happening in 2021 and what kind of goals Tesla can reach, especially before the earning calls is starting and we see margins, we see profitability, we see cash flow. That's the time to start right now before the earnings call. One of the reasons why you should invest is that it's looking more and more better that we do see the Cybertruck coming in this year with a trial production in Fremont happening so that they can efficiently start with a Cybertruck end of 2021. That's what I'm really confident about, that this will happen, as it looks like that they are working on already a trial production in Fremont. So the Cybertruck with almost 500,000 cars being already ordered, I do actually think it's even way more. I think it's above 600K, but let's be conservative about 500,000, because there might still people be out there canceling those reservations. So Cybertruck is a really game changer here going into this entire pickup truck industry, which is really important for Tesla, as we do know that Rivian is entering that part as well, and other companies will enter in the near future or later in the future this market. So really important for Tesla to disrupt this market as early as possible, and I think this will start by the end of 2021. Furthermore, guys, the Giga Austin we are looking at, and thanks to Jeff Roberts for the content here, will be starting to produce cars very soon. I do expect that they do the same as in Shanghai, and once everyone is realizing that they partially will open this factory, which is my personal opinion that they will do that, and they will start producing the Model Y. The Model Y will then, latest then, will take over the Model 3 in global sales. We do see that's happening already kind of in China, that it's just a question of time when the Model Y production in China will take over the Model 3 numbers when it comes to monthly numbers. So that's one point. Looking at the Tesla stock and the main topic here in this video, guys, we do see the price of $429 after the stock split. We have been going up till close to $800 and higher when it comes to the price that was closing. The highest price was $900, and we have consolidated really nicely now at around $661. We have been below that. We have been at $600 and below. But again, I think now next week we will see a major move. We see that here, $661, we kind of consolidated at a nice area, and now I think the big next move will be towards 1,000 and then further up. It might sound crazy when you look at the valuation of Tesla with around $635 billion here, but I think it's just the next move will be above the $1 trillion mark, and this is what we have to be expecting when such crazy numbers come out here. Then we have the FSD, or the technology surrounding this will happen this year. There will be more updates coming. The Tesla semi going in trial production, guys. I mean, honestly, 5 semis per week doesn't sound much, but it is the beginning, and I believe it's just a question of time when they will officially announce that the first semis will go out, and I think this will happen this year. And even though we have a battery constrained situation here, it's really important that they start doing that, so the critics surrounding the semi and the delays will be silent here, and we see the first customers receiving this product. This will be really, really important. And now the key here, guys, to the key to success in 2022 will be this landmark here. Picture is from the video of Wu Va in Giga Shanghai and the background. And this is one of the main reasons you should buy the stock right now, before everyone is realizing that this area will be most likely for the compact car. And we do know that the Chinese really built a lot of stuff really fast. And I think by the end of the year, we could see here some a building already being close to be completed. Looking at Giga Berlin, we see almost everything surrounding the building is already done. So everything is mostly happening inside here right now. And I do expect that in 2021, we will see a nice amount of cars coming out here. And don't forget that the European market is a pretty, pretty big market here. We have not to underestimate the willingness to buy electric cars in Europe. Of course, like in every country, there are people opposing the idea of electric cars, but the government and the European Union, so the German government and European Union, support the electric cars. Here, just for you as an information, VW Group is taking 25% of the entire share in Europe when it comes to the total car sales. And I think that Tesla will at some point go into this bracket inside. They will reach a higher market share. Volkswagen here with 1.3 million, usually 2020 was a bad year here, but it's more like 1.7 to 1.8 million cars per year when we don't have coronavirus. So I think it will take some time to get in the top 10, because that would be something around 500,000 cars per year based on the 2020 numbers. But again, Tesla is really good in disrupting markets, and we see that in China, and I do expect that happening in Europe as well. Here again, the numbers for VW Group and the total market in the EU, we have seen 12 million cars, 15 million cars in 2019. That's more likely a number in 2022 or 2023. So that's a big market here to go into, and it will be really important to see that Tesla is ramping up pretty quickly in Europe, and then we will maybe see the first numbers when it comes to reservations. Compared to the Cybertruck, we haven't seen anything really happening here. You can buy and order a Model Y online, and when you put your country inside, you just get the information that by mid-year you can kind of, or August, you can expect the car to be ready. I haven't seen any real numbers out there yet stating how many reservations might be already happening for the Model Y. If you have, as a community, other informations or numbers, please let me know. There was one person even saying something around 200,000 cars are already ordered. That would be really awesome. So if you combine all these informations, guys, if you collect what's happening here in 2021, it is just a question of time till the stock will reach around $1,000. And that's the perfect moment for going inside. Again, no personal advice.